Pretty soon I'll have a beautiful studio and I'll make it to the top, I'ma climb home. Bringing up the old things I did, bitch, shut the fuck up. Saying that I'm fucking fat as shit, bitch, shut the fuck up. Call me a goddamn fake ass creep, bitch, shut the fuck up. Calling my music fucking shit, bitch, shut the fuck up. If I want to, I can go and make it.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy, FBU, aka Adrian, aka Nerda, aka Sid the Science Kid, aka Million Dollar Blowjob, aka The Human Nutsack, aka King FBU, aka Member of Gangsta Dimension, aka Your Mom, aka Big Chungi Wungi, aka Big Smoke, aka You Don't Want No Smoke, aka Sexy Beast. Yeah, I got a lot of nicknames. But today, I'm gonna be reacting to a Shrek is love, Shrek is life. Now, I have already seen this video, but it's been like 4 years, so like I barely remember it. As always in these face cam videos, unless you're like it really pisses me off videos, I have to get KFC bucket. They're fashionable, they're beautiful, they make people turn their heads, they make people think I'm an idiot. The KFC bucket, bro. I look nicer there, huh? Like, I'm chilling, bro. I'm not used to having a fan on. Holy crap. So, I'm gonna stop talking. Let's just get right into the video. Hold up real quick. Let me do something. Don't judge my crusty ass earbuds. My dad buys me a pair of these every year for my birthday. I have so many. I don't even like these stupid wired Bluetooth earbuds. What's the point of Bluetooth if there's gonna be a wire? I don't know. Alright. I really don't know what I'm talking about. I'm wearing a goddamn KFC bucket. I got Yo, I just fucking spaced out for a second. I got fucking weird colored hair. I got a crusty ass shirt on. Nah, it's actually kind of dope, but it's a little crusty. I got Alright, I'm gonna stop roasting myself. And I'm about to go watch a video about a Shrek fanboy getting booty fucked by Shrek. Alright, y'all ready? Y'all ready? Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
I was only 9 years old. I loved Shrek so much. I had all the merchandise and movies. I prayed to Shrek every night before bed, thanking him for the life I've been given. Shrek is love, I say. Shrek is life. My dad hears me and calls me a faggot. I knew he was just jealous of my devotion to Shrek. I called him a cunt. He slaps me and sends me to go to sleep. I'm crying now, and my face hurts. I lay in bed, and it's really cold. A warmth is moving towards me. I feel something touch me. It's Shrek. I'm so happy.
It's Shrek!
He whispers in my ear. This is my swamp. He grabs me with his powerful ogre hands and puts me on my hands and knees. I'm ready. I spread my ass cheeks for Shrek. Straight to my butthole. It hurts so much, but I do it for Shrek. I can feel my butt tearing as my eyes start to water. I push against his force. I want to please Shrek.
Why?
He roars a mighty roar as he fills
Shrek.
My butt with love. My dad walks in. Shrek looks him straight in the eyes and says, "It's all ogre now." Shrek leaves through my window.
All...
Shrek is
it's
love.
All ogre now.
Shrek is life.
It's not ogre. Yo. It's never ogre. Shrek is love. Shrek is life. Okay, I'll even... Holy crap. Oh. Well, the video is all ogre now. Well, basically...
Hello.
Stupid. But,
that was it, guys.
And, yeah. Fixing up my hair. Damn. I haven't wore a KFC bucket in a YouTube video in 3 years. Holy, 3 years I haven't wore a KFC bucket in a YouTube video. But that's how I started. That's how I'm going to end it. No, I'm not quitting YouTube. I'm actually going to do more videos because I'm not doing gaming videos that much anymore. But yeah, that's it for that reaction. And, I got a secret for you.
Shrek is love. Shrek is life.